must learn how to move unseen. Stay in the shadows. Avoid the light.
I see you there.
Really? You see me there? Alright. If you say so.
Welcome, young Garrett. In the nearby rooms, I will instruct you in the various skills you will need to survive. Please stay in the entrance area to each room while I explain the room's purpose. When you are ready to begin your lessons, proceed down this hallway to the first room. You must learn how to move unseen. Stay in the shadows. Avoid the light.
Well done.
The indicator on your screen will tell you how visible you are. Try to reach the top of the platform without being seen. Now you must learn to move quietly. Some surfaces are louder than others when walking upon, and moving quickly makes more noise than moving slowly. Listen to your own footsteps to hear how much noise you are making. The instructor will have his back turned. You must get to the top of the platform without being heard. Now get your weapons. To pick up objects, select them by centering them on screen until they light up. Then use them. Choose your weapon now. Try readying your sword, and then your bow. You can always put them away again if you need your hands free. Now let's go up to the courtyard. Use your target practice. Ready your bow. Knock an arrow and draw back the string by holding down the attack button. Make sure you draw all the way back, or your shot will not.
Which is always annoying.
Take aim, and when you are ready to shoot, release your attack. See if you can hit one of these targets. Now you will learn new movement skills. First, climb the rope by jumping onto it. Move while looking up or down to climb up or down the rope. Turn to change your face.
The keepers were training me to be one of them.
You will release the rope. But now climb the rope to get to the top of the platform. Well done. Run and jump across the gap to the other side of the stream. Good jump.
God, so hard to click things. Really slow. Really slow. That's okay though, because
I wonder if he reads the mirror.
Unless I'm just super fast here, it doesn't really change my time.
Don't think you could just vanish in the shadows. You're dead, pal.
It's a really hard fling to set up. There's a lot of awkward terrain and stuff there. I'm trying to find a good way to set it up. There really is none. Yes, thinkest I to make mock of you.
Is that me?
The builder shall spy, come closer, and thou shalt feel my age.
Alright, man. Let's get you out of here and me my money.
I don't know which one it was.
Afraid you're gonna be disappointed?
Good thing you're dying, Cuddy. Or I'd have to kill you for stiffing me. Again.
That's bad.
But I owe you.
Alright, noise everywhere. Maybe you'll just get confused. Oh, he's not getting confused. I hear his footsteps.
Evidence box. Loot collection.
spend all those tithes.
I set that up really slowly, but it's a very finicky fling, so I kind of have to.
It's a long way down.
Just be careful here. It's really easy to fall off.
Tunes with piped in music. How classy.
Why do I still have this rock? What am I doing with this rock? Get out of here. Excuse me. I was just completely zoned out.
Good thing I'm not afraid of heights.
Oops. Pretty good bone ward.
That shot was meant for me.
Yes, I'm sure it was Garrett in the window. He's dead. Let's head back now.
These creeps are gonna lead me right back to whoever sent them to kill me, but only if I can tail them without them noticing me.
Floating streetlights.
So these are Ramirez's boys. I think it's time I dealt with Mr. Ramirez once and for all.
Okay, that was pretty clean.
God, what was that noise?
Oh, forgot. That needs a key. I was thinking about a later level.
Yeah, maybe.
Go. Sheesh.
I see. Hey, you over there. Over here.
No.
We've got a thief.
I messed it up.
Ah. Ah,
damn. Man, these guys are rude.
Who's creeping around there?
Really awkward stuff, because I don't know, I'm trying to do weird stuff. I don't know why. Just get off the key. We're good.
Sword and get out of this crazy place.
The guy was just frozen. He had no idea what to do.
Your dog meat. That's it.
Okay. So far, so good. Way through. Wow, I was really early that time. Pretty bad aim there for a second. This is a pretty good run so far, I think.
Like this place was built by my old pals, the Keepers.
And banned. Give me that. Menuing is hard. Ah. That was bad. I believe in a good Lost City, though. I can do it. For once, I can get a good Lost City. Please.
So this is the Lost City. It's not lost no more.
That was bizarre. On the blackjack list. Really? Yeah, whatever. I have an extra health potion. it's gonna be a slow Lost City, but not quite as bad as last time, I hope. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Just taking tons of damage for no reason.
One down, one to go.
I'm gonna save the mine just in case I need it to get back across, because the blackjack glitch might kill me if I'm too low. Alright. Don't touch my butt. Oh god, I forget you can't walk over this, you have to jump. Every single time. Oh god. Okay. This is fun. Gonna have to go this way, just in case. Oh my god, first try. That is rare. Oh, excuse me. Okay, cool. So not a good Lost City, but it's a Lost City. That's just how it works. Okay, if I can get a good undercover clip, this might save some time. Whoa. I'm gonna highlight that, or someone should clip that. Either way, what? I really need to learn the death abuse on this level. Because I think it would be pretty helpful. Oh, it's close. Ah, I hate that spot. It tries to mantle it. Oh, this is problems. Can you get out of my way? I can do the final hallway without flashes. Done it plenty of times before. I just took a screenshot. Look at them, just moving out of my way. Look how polite they all are. Really? You noticed me too? Alright. Well, I'm gonna grab this again.
Ah, 'tis thee, the master thief. There is scant time to explain. The tricksters, foul beasts, have captured our high priest, and if we cannot retake him alive, all shall be lost. We lack thy skills of stealth and treachery, and our enemies must surely kill him should we make a bold attempt. Take this key and map and go.
Yeah, let's just make sure he's not a problem. It's slow, but it's also safe. Doing this. Am I gonna be friendless for once? Oh my god, it's a miracle. Nope, I'm gonna have this friend. I'm gonna have all kinds of friends. Oh my god. I don't know how to be friendless on this mission anymore. It's just a dream. There is no way to be friendless here. Oh, I'm on a good run, am I? I hope so. I felt like it was an okay run. No idea exactly how good, though. Wow, that was some good bunny hopping. Was followed up by really bad stairs, because stairs suck, but, man, that was good. Okay, I'm going this way, then. It's alright. Start of Maw is always annoying. Was all part of the plan? 100% all planned. None of it was not planned. my god, that was so close. A new dark, that would have been a well skip. No, don't tell me. I have no idea what sort of run I'm on. I'll see at the end.
Now that's big. Interesting.
All right, pretty good. Ooh, I got good RNG here. It wasn't a Crayman. But that was bad. I'm always bad at this. I don't know why. Just go this way. It's not much slower. Okay. Almost walking over there. Egg skip, fog champ. Yep. Still not a great egg skip because I messed up the second part, but oh well. This is world record? Oh crap. I wasn't expecting to grab world record. I knew I was on a decent run, but. Gonna go grab this eye real quick. Because I want plenty of time to set up a slight suicide. Okay, back is turned. Let's go. That wasn't what I was trying to do.
Oh.
There we go. Okay, we're good. Now we wait. Most fun part of the game. Yeah, I definitely needed that little break I took, though. That was necessary for my mental health, I guess. I'm not sure who was here. I don't think much of anyone was here for the last stream I did before the break, but I was a whiny little jerk. It was not pleasant to listen to. I was just getting annoyed at like every aspect of this game. Three more. That one, then that one. And then the middle.
Okay.
I give the credit for this run to Undercover Skip for letting me just get out of the gate without even doing the normal fling thing. Shout out to Tolly showing up randomly last run. And I don't know. Yeah, that's all his doing, actually, this run. In fact, it wasn't even me playing, it was just him. In game time. Take that X module. I don't know what X module.